fashion, Willow. So today I'm going to show you how to make a simple circuit. So all I have here is a battery holder, two wires, and a light bulb. So in order to make my circuit work, what I need to do is make everything in one big circle. So as you can see now, it's not a circle. This end isn't attached to anything, and my light bulb isn't lighting up. But the moment I touch this to the battery, my light bulb lights up. So here you can see that it is a complete circuit because everything is connected. So what I can do, if I wanted, is to replace my light bulb with something else. So here I have a buzzer. So if I connect the buzzer exactly the same, it should, if I get the wires the right way around, make a noise. And there we go. So those are two simple circuits that I have made. I hope you enjoyed. Bye.